Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to some more Kena. Bridge of Spirits. Master difficulty. I am on a boss that I struggled with the other night. It's she. I tried her once or twice, can't remember now, but I'm going to try right now. You should be prepared to me shouting. Reset time. Can't start that fight with me getting hit straight away. I can't get hit until the second phase. If I can survive the second phase without getting hit. One more try. Oh, fucking, it's the fucking. I need to dodge that fire. Shit, bullshit. That's what gets me. Fucking bad start again, four times in a row. I'm dodging too early. Don't think I can dodge that, can I? Parry it. I tried. I just can't get hit. It's so annoying. As soon as I get hit, I fail. I need all my health until the second phase. Right. What do I do? Do I shoot the fire in the middle? What do I do? What do I do? Might have to watch a YouTube video. I am struggling.
Do it.
head up. I've lost interest. I've lost interest in the game. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it, and hopefully I will never see you again. Peace.